whatever it is, wherever you are, I hope it's good for you. My name is NHarmzWay, and this is Life in the Village, modded Minecraft. We are on day 4. This is episode A. When we left off yesterday, I was way over there. I went, you know, roughly... Hey, there's somebody out in the woods. I went roughly west. And... somebody in this level, but not where we're at, is underground there. And same over there. Our trees grew. That's a good thing. And when I got back yesterday, we had a whole bunch of people in the town. Not nomads, people. I don't know what happened, but when I got back, there were buttloads of people. Let's make another... gotten a lot of stuff in there. As far as these go, there are some things we can get. I guess we can make an almanac, right? We have olives. We have a book. We just need some iron ingots. Iron. I think it's about time we actually smelted the silver ore, huh? Okay. Cool. Decoration, aquaculture production, or agriculture production. Pots, barrels, cabinets, ropes, chains, candles, chandeliers, lanterns, lattice, tables, chairs, gargoyles. Slate, pillars, clay walls, and painted wood. Okay. Bees, fertile soil. Fertile soil acts like vanilla farmland, but it doesn't require water to stay hydrated. It can't be trampled, and sugarcane can grow on it without adjacent water. Well, that's good. Crops, steaks, tomatoes, chili peppers, wild berries, grapes, apples, olives, ironwood, and herbs. Alchemy, elixirs, brewing, alcoholic beverages, crushing, and drying. I'm going to guess, based on us getting that, that we're going to have to do some, yeah. An Akashic Tome. That's supposed to have everything in it, right? Do we put that and that, and it makes an Akashic Tome with a... nothing? Oh, no. There it is. The almanac. Cool. Our other books. Quest book, our Tectopia. If I take that and that, doesn't work. Okay. Good to know. All we have is rustic in it. But that's all right. Those are all things we can get into. Let's put it in here. What do we got? Nothing. A lead. Let's go. It's night out. Let's not do it at night. We're going to go grab some cows. Start breeding cows and chickens in our backyard. And sheep. We're going to start with a cow. Hi, snails. Look at all those guards. And I don't know what happened. Those people just showed up. Which is cool because we got... Yes, sir. Because we had a lot of stuff going on. We'll start with you, sheep. You come with us. We have a druid. We have our guards. A cleric. A cook. A farmer. A lumberjack. Got a lot of people. I don't know what happened. Like I said, I went away from the village, came back, and they were all in the village. Some things that we're going to have to do, though, is like, we're going to need to, oh, left him there, huh? So there's our first sheep now in our backyard. We're going to need to do a guard tower, something along those lines. We're going to need a miner at some point. Hey, we got a heart. How did we manage that again? What can we do with the heart? I don't know. Oh, can a horse not go through one by? So we got a horse now, too. Where did our lead go? I don't know what we do with the heart. What is the use of the heart? doesn't tell us, it just tells us how to get it. When villagers go to sleep with high happiness. Alright, cows, pigs, and chickens. Another horse, but we're not going to grab that. Okay, so we're going to have to find a way to get these guys around to the village. Start with this cow here. You can hear it coming behind me. Oh, lost the lead. If you get too far ahead of it, it falls off, so there is that. That's why I'm going slowly. No. Trader will give us some steak, or the merchant. Should I set up a merchant stall for him? No. The teacher requires books. So we got a cow now. One sheep, one horse, one cow, one chicken. Now we need more, but at least we've got one of each. We're going to need a pig. We're gathering all kinds of stuff while we're out doing this. Actually walking inside whatever that was. I don't think we're going to get another horse. Just saying. So we need another cow. We need another sheep. We need pigs. And we need another chicken. Like some of the pigs have been being eaten over there. Mm-hmm. As long as I can still hear it walking behind us, we're good. It's gonna be nighttime, so this will be the last one that we bring. So that's two cows now. We're gonna need some pigs, we're gonna need, you know, the rest, but we're working it. The other thing I wanna do is I wanna make them a place to stay that is better than just them, you know, standing out in the open. And prefab, like I said yesterday, prefab has some buildings that will help us do that. Sheep. No, that's a horse. I was pretty sure we had some sheep. Other sheep that were close to the house. Alright, so pig-wise, I think that I want one of the more unusual looking ones. Like that black one. And black, and we'll see what their babies end up looking like. If we see another sheep on the way back, we need to kind of keep a lookout for where it is so that we can go back and get it. Guy following me, I'm okay. One more sheep, one more cow. No, not one more cow, we've got two cows. One more sheep, one more pig. One of the problems, I think, is that your people can move all over the place. So, you know, here they are way out in the middle of nowhere, doing who knows what. A tame cat. cat. So no more sheep out here, okay. That is a duck. So another chicken. I think we could start right away with the cows and the chickens as far as the breeding goes. Let's grab stuff as we go back, right? How long of a lead we're allowed, but hello, tiny spiders. Baby chickens. All right, cows. You and you make me the baby cow. Baby cow. All right, so when we get back with one more pig, and hopefully we'll find a sheep somewhere. We might have to actually look for a sheep. One more pig and one more sheep, and then we'll work on building the barnyard. Well, the barn and the chicken coop. We don't need a big chicken coop. And if I recall correctly, there's two types. Second pig. Should we make this one our second pig? Come with me this way? Yes, you can. so we got our second pig. We'll feed them once we get back. Get a baby pig. All right. So now all we need is a sheep. In the meantime, let's go over here and let's look up the stuff from prefab, actually. Let's go over here and put some of this stuff away. Now that's food. All right. Not much there we could put away, huh? Here, however, raw pigtail, pork chops, carrots, potato, beetroot, right? Egg, mushroom. Alright, so mob drop. Lead. I don't know what the hearts do for us. I don't know that the hearts do anything for us. It's night again. Man, night seems to come a lot quicker. Dropped occasionally by cows. What can we do with it? The use of this is to make a block of dung, pod soil. What we need. Wet dung, ball of manure, green waste. Huh. Good stuff. Okay. You can make tanned leather out of it, or straight fertilizer with, looks like pretty much anything in a cauldron. You can go up there with the rest of our stuff for food. Again, hearts, information, press shift. That's kind of special, right? So we'll put that over there. And then we're going to look up prefab as soon as we wake up. So let's do that. At prefab. Not a lot here, but there's enough. So you take a look at it, and you've got a starting house. That's what we're that's what we're living in. You've got a warehouse, a chicken coop. All right, so the chicken coop is one of the ones I want to make, so we'll put it over here. It's a egg, some brick, some spruce wood, some compressed dirt, which, you know, we can make, and a and a hay bale. So that's the chicken coop. Produce farm, no. Tree farm, no. Fish pond. Advanced warehouse. Monster masher. Horse stable. We could make one of those. That's going to require some, again, more bricks, but that's fine. Horse stable, nether gate, instant bridge, moderate house is three starting houses, bulldozer, hold on, didn't mean to do that, press shift for more info, needs to be imbued with the power of earth and magic. Okay, alright, that was the end of 4A, we'll be right back.